2014 Polaris Ranger 900 diesel. This machine is only currently now 1 year old and will continue with another year of Polaris warranty. So anywhere you buy this machine in the UK and we have it delivered, you can take it straight to your local Polaris agent who will be obliged to carry out any warranty that's required. We have serviced this machine, it's ready to go. We've got a couple of little things to do, which we'll plug out in a minute just before it goes. But other than that, we can get it delivered pretty quick to you anywhere in the UK. Just recently serviced and fitted with a set of brand new tyres on it just before the customer changed for the new 1000 diesel. Maybe you've seen the video we did there last week showing you the features of the one he purchased. This was his trade-in. Full road legal kit, as you'll see, the side lights are on there, indicators built in too, all LEDs, so no problem with things not working or flashers getting broken, they're very tough. Full polycarbonate Eurocab, was popular cab to sell for any UTV, does very, very well, great vision all round and makes the place really light and airy. You can see it's registered to the road as an agricultural vehicle, registered in a 63 plate, as would have been the time this time last year. Full oversized beer claws in the back, 12.5 as opposed to the standard 10 that come in the machine, so that's giving you a good bit more clearance and width for the grip of the machine. The tipping bed, as you'd expect, the dump down back tailgate. Just a generally very nice, clean machine, non-abused, used by one person all through its life. We'll have a little look inside for the features inside the machine. Here we've obviously got a full radio on, playing currently off the USB stick, which is a feature of this radio we have fitted. Just a very simple speaker up in front of the driver there. On the dash you'll see the switches you'd expect, just the 2 and 4 wheel drive with split rear diff for using in about tight spaces. Full 4 wheel drive obviously, as Polaris do as a true 4 wheel drive. Just the switches here, you'll see little extra switches there for the accessories, be it the lighting kit or the wipers in fact for the windscreen there. Horn is also fitted in this machine, not standard, as you'll know if you're a Polaris owner. And there's its mileage. Right now it's done 6,459 miles in a year with this previous customer. Not so bad, I mean it's been worked, but certainly not abused, you can hopefully see from the picture we're giving you. Pre-wiring there is pre-wired for a logic snacker. You can take that out and put a blanking plate on it, but we just didn't want to do it yet until we see if the next owner has a feeder that he wants to wire up to, makes it so much easier. And last but not least, a heater. Fantastic. Something you definitely want in a UTV. This great cab that we have here, a heater makes a huge difference in this cold weather we're having at the minute. Just drawing out, you'll see the radio there and the workings of that. Stick for high, low, neutral and reverse, very, very simple. Mechanical handbrake and the tip out, full tip out windshield that this machine has. Popping round, you'll see a 3-seater machine, mostly used for the customer and his kids, because he did tend to do that there. And you'll see the floorboard's nice and clean. More than happy to put you in touch with the previous owner of this machine and explain why he's changing it a year old. I know it's unusual, but he wanted to go for the new model available from Polaris. He was a bit of a fan of that, so he took the chance to change it. So a genuine machine owned by Mr. McMillan previously, who'd be happy to speak to you. I'm sure we could put you in touch should you want to know anything more about it. But as I say, not often you get a chance to see something like this. A machine that is only a year old and genuinely has a year of warranty left on the new tyres. Huge saving in you. A new machine this spec would be about £15,000. We're offering this one at the moment with the remainder of the warranty for £9,500 plus VAT, and we can arrange UK delivery at an extra cost. For this and any other ATVs we have, give us a call on 01292 560 239 or check out our Facebook page at ATV Services, or indeed our website at www.atvservices.com. Thanks for looking.